peace, y'all. Go by the name of Apollo Ali. Here with my man Sky Zoo. My nigga Mute One. We on the set of Give Me Mine, the official video, first single of Apollo Ali versus Mute One. The whole tape produced by my man right here. And it's the first single, you know what I'm saying? We just in Brooklyn, shooting, getting busy, you feel me?
Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Very kind. Thank you.
Give me for the NYC. Give me Jersey. Give me what you can't get back.
How do I need Sky Zoo? How we do, huh?
Give me
for the NYC.
What up, y'all? It's the kid, J. Dot Littles. We out here in Brooklyn, 90s hip-hop junkie style on the set for Apollo Ali's new video. What's good, baby? How you feeling?
Everything good. You know, we just out here working, man. Shout out to 90s hip-hop junkies. Appreciate y'all coming through. You know, it's ill. I met this nigga down South by Southwest, Texas. You know, we always say it's a small world. The industry make it even smaller, so it's crazy how we relocated, re-hooked up. You know what I'm saying? Official shit, though.
Speaking of the South by Southwest shit, how you felt about that trip, you know what I'm saying, this past April?
That was my first time down there, so it was, you know, I was trying to move and do everything I could, but it was just, South by so much going on, it was hard to navigate, you know what I'm saying? But the experience was crazy. Like, I know when I go back this year, I got my plan formatted, I know how I'm going to play it, feel me? So it was official, it was a good experience.
Did you feel like it was a bit of a culture shock out there with like a lot of the stuff that was going on?
Nah, not really. I do A3C every year, so I kind of got the gist of what the festivals here be like. But I think South By is like 10 times bigger, you know what I mean? As far as like how everything was moving, it's just a lot, it's a lot. So like I said, you definitely gotta be down there with your team and your plan together in order to execute everything you wanna do, you know what I'm saying? So.
Definitely was a lot going on over there. I was blessed and, you know, happy to see a fellow brother putting out some real music. So talking about that real hip hop, you know, let us know a little bit about this project that you're working on.
Yeah, the tape is called Apollo Ali versus Mute One. Part of the Versus series I be doing. I dropped a joint versus Premiere. I dropped a joint versus Night Wonder. This is the first, it's an EP, you know what I mean? My man Mute One did all the beats. So it's just where I just mash up with a producer and we go in and just create. Those two wasn't that, but this one is, you know what I'm saying? So we creating a whole EP. And he got the beats, man, I got the bars. So we just doing what we do, putting it together like that, hip hop shit.
That's dope. I mean, y'all can't really see it. I'm hearing the music come from the whip. Shit sounds amazing. Definitely a project you guys want to check out. How the collaboration come together with the brother Sky Zoo?
I mean, I've been bumping in the Sky, you know, here and there, through duck down parties, through with P or various, you know what I mean, hip hop shit. So it was always bumping into him, building a relationship, letting him know like, yo, I'm out here, you feel me? So when the time come, you can't press it, you know what I mean? When the time come, it just worked out. So it really ain't no rocket science behind it, you know what I mean? Niggas is working and I hit him and he blessed me with the verse and his love. It's like that.
Sky was goody, bro. Definitely a veteran out here for those who know and don't know, you know what I'm saying? How you feel about the project? Were you able to give it a whole listen and all that thoroughly?
I haven't heard it yet, you know what I mean? And I want to hear it when it come out. You know, I'd rather hear it the way the people hear it and just sit and vibe with it, as opposed to hearing it rough, pieces in the studio and all. I'd rather press play from A to Z. But with the joint, you know, he hit me up, he wanted to do the record, and we had connected, like he said, through a bunch of different, whether it was duck down events, different events like that in the studio, you know, Sean and, you know, the mixing of different records, just would always be around each other. Then, you know, he asked if we could get down, you know what I mean? And we got together and I heard the record and I was like, yeah, it's dope, you know what I mean? Get busy, whatever, whatever. We went to the lab, we did it together, you know what I mean? We was in the spot together, we recorded it, pinned it on the spot, boom, flew it down. And then he hit me like, yo, would it be cool if we do the video? I'm like, yeah, let's do it. You know, my whole thing is supporting fellow lyricists, you know what I mean? So he get busy, so I was like, yeah, let's rock, you know what I mean? You get busy, you doing the right thing for the culture as far as the pen. Let's get busy.
Absolutely, absolutely. That's a beautiful thing. And it's rare to see artists come together, really get in the studio and put the work in together. So, you know, that's a beautiful thing right there.
The words of my cousin, he ain't here right now. Shout out to Verge Spielberg. But this the Jersey, the Brooklyn connect like the Nets, man. That's what we doing, you feel me? That's all that is.
For those who know, let them know where you from, though.
Oh, yeah, Camden in the building. Shout out the whole Jersey. Southside, Saucon, I see you. All that shit, man. You know?
One of the nicest coming out of Jersey right now. I co-sign that. Sky, what's good? You got any? I know you just dropped a video. Yeah. You got a project out. You know, you want to talk about that real quick?
Yeah, the EP Peddler Themes is out right now. It's buzzing. Everybody losing their mind about it, man. I appreciate all the love from everybody, all y'all tuning in. I mean, I did it in 2 weeks. It's 8 songs. It's an EP, and Heads is calling it top of the year, the whole deal. So, you know, Illmind is on it. Apollo Brown is on it. You know, my man Twami is on it. My man Mark Infinite is on it a couple times. No features, it's just me, but production-wise, it's a lineup as always. The video for Bamboo is out right now. More videos on the way, and then the album in celebration of us comes out in the winter. So the EP Peddler Themes is just a layover to hold people over, but it's taking off like it's its own full-length album. So it's all good things, man. Yeah.
So be on the lookout for that. Make sure y'all go cop that shit, download that shit, support the culture, you heard? Apollo Ali, Sky Zoo, you already know, Brooklyn, Jersey, 90 Cent Pop Junkie. We out here, baby.